You can use Visual Paradigm Online to edit your PDF files. Select PDF under Apps in Dashboard. Then press the Import button to upload your PDF file. Once the file is loaded, you can start edit it. You can change the fonts of the textual content. Adjust their layout. And modify the textual content as well. When finished, save your work into Visual Paradigm Online. And then you can select Export, Save as PDF, to export it back into PDF format. Click on the pop-up to download your PDF file, when export is done.